You're supporting someone for governor, though, right?
I am. I've endorsed a woman, an Indian-American woman, that's really sharp in South Carolina.
What's her name?
Her name is Nikki Haley, and she's bright, she's articulate, and she's she holds the same fiscal kind of conservative values as Mark Sanford. And she wants to reform kind of the good old boy system that's held Mark back. And, you know, in South Carolina, the governor's not very strong. A lot of things need to be reformed. She's picked up that same platform.